All right, guys, welcome back. You know, the thing about in jiu-jitsu, you know, over the last 18 years, I've had the opportunity to train with a lot of really good guys, really technical jiu-jitsu practitioners. And you know, when you're training with all these individuals, you know, I'm always picking up bits and pieces. And you know, one guy who's helped me a lot with my my defense is Javier Vasquez. And so he's inspired a lot of my defense. And you know, this is something that, you know, he gave me some ideas, and then I was able to put something together that works really good for me. So I want to show you a nice little mount escape when the guy's attacking your collar. So let's get started. Okay, so Sean's going to be attacking my neck here. He's trying to get a good collar grip. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to start to turn on my side as he's reaching. I need to clear this leg, and I need to block underneath his armpit here. Boom, I move him. And as I do it, I'm starting to work my elbow and knee escape. Here, up, you can grab the belt. Sometimes I just reach across, get my fingers into the lat, and start to move. Get a shallow hook, hand placement. You know, replace it on the mat. In, and take the back. Alright guys, so hey, thanks for watching. If you're enjoying the video, subscribe, leave a comment below, and we'll see you soon. Take care.